We're hopping right into it. All right, so here we go. Grand Finals for Brotherly Love 15. We have Uno and, the name escapes me. I am so bad at this. 6WX versus Redeemer and Luck. And, this is a pretty good team here from, I mean, this is the team they're known for, Uno and, 6WX. 6WX is on the Sonic, and he's good at mixing up, rack up damage fairly well. And then Uno can be there as the main kill power, or he can play a stop tank as well. And the gyro gameplay, Uno is insanely well practiced in gyro gameplay. So expect to see a lot of that. And as we saw before, RedeemerZ and Luigi, Lux Luigi, have a fantastic, you know, combo with the up B grab thing. And just overall, Mario Brothers give a lot of players a lot of trouble, especially Mario, since he's a little higher on rankings than Luigi. So this could go either way, and there goes our first kill, I believe. Yep, that was an up smash, as to be expected from Mario. And in terms of walling out edge guarding, Uno should have a fairly good job at it. And Redeemer actually goes down there. I wasn't watching, so I'm not entirely sure what happened. Oh, very nice flush from Luck there. Able to get 6WX to the middle of the bottom of the stage, and he tried a homing attack to get back, and Luck was able to duck down, so homing attack missed, and Luigi's recovery, as long as he has that second jump, and as long as you can mash with the tornado, is phenomenal. But otherwise, it's kind of... it's kind of like two extremes, because the missile sends you extremely horizontal, and then the tornado and... Well, the tornado is usually the one thing that splits the scene there, because it could be used either horizontal or vertical. But the up B is, like, extreme vertical, so... You gotta be well-versed, and you gotta hold on to your jumps when you're Luigi on the, if you get sent out. Pretty good connection there, Uno. That's another thing, the falling neutral from Uno should be able to stuff out a lot of the Mario Brothers advances and attacks. Oh, almost got him with the down air. Oh, misfire, so close, but the roll from Sonic, the roll get up, just barely missed. Uno just hanging out, just acting like a sentry, just waiting for his time to strike. Very nice tech from Uno, because otherwise that would have stayed spiked, but a back air from Luck will be able to send out Uno that time. Alright. Gonna be helping me out here is Fedora. This will be very helpful, because I'm just a mess right now.
Hello. So who do we got? We got Uno and 6WX versus Luck and Redeemer?
Yes.
Okay. Is this... What round is this?
This is the first one.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what's the score so far?
It's just one stock all around. It's the first round. So
like, I meant like is 6WX and Uno, are they up like with
hmm?
Like who's up, like game wise? Like who's won so far?
This was the first round.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
So that was okay.
Here we go.
Alright, so see.
So we got Luck probably gonna stay. I think everyone's gonna stay.
Yeah, they're most likely gonna stay. It was last stock situation, so.
So it's gonna be Uno and Sonic's counterpick?
Yes.
So let's see. Where do you think they're gonna
avoid platforms.
Go against? Where do you think they're gonna go? Like, do you think they're gonna go to like an FD stage?
Most likely.
Mario and Luigi can just like combo.
Yeah, and I know Mario has combos, but in terms of, he needs usually platforms to score anything off the top.
Yeah, like
so
easy kills can just...
Probably somewhere in the Smashville or Town and City area. Maybe
like
not Town and City, though.
They could go Town and City.
Okay.
Just because Rob and Sonic can get easy kills. Oh, a switch.
To Pit?
Oh, I gotta take a car.
Yeah, I gotcha. Sorry. Alright, so he's sticking with Uno. Or sticking with Rob, sorry. Final Destination, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we're back. So yeah, they chose Final Destination because they didn't have any platforms to combo off of Mario and Luigi. And the reason I was thinking they go to Town City is because Sonic and Rob get easy like kill throws, like up throw to up B to up air,
yeah,
or down throw to up air with Rob.
Yeah, I was thinking like the traditional beep boop would be able to get some early kills as well. So,
but yeah. Final Destination is a good pick, too.
Yeah, so long as they can rack up the damage, they should be able to get kills pretty early on. So you just hit a bit of a swap here. They went in the middle, but now they're forced off to the right side. Uno coming in with that laser. That's going to be a great device to just break up any, like...
Alright, sort of. Using the
B almost got him and almost broke Uno's shield.
Oh, yeah, almost broke
Uno's
shield. It's like a
little
bit off.
He's got to play really carefully. He's got to retreat. Or
he's
got to take a lot of hits.
Projectile wall.
Exactly. And he can play a stock tank as well. Because Rob,
Rob is pretty heavy.
He's like deceptively heavy. Like,
it's like a little more to kill.
Yeah.
Like 120. Probably.
Right.
Okay, so right now we're just. It's relatively even percent right now.
Yeah, it's
at the high. Luigi, oh,
good connection there, yeah.
And the up smash will take Uno's stop. And with the back throw the back throw will take it.
At those high percentages, yeah, Sonic has a kill throw.
It just looked like Mario was slowing down. It looked like he was going to die.
Yeah. Back throw, that was, yeah. Besides getting
Mario will take it.
Yeah, besides...
And very close right now.
Besides getting that the kill off that throw, Uno was approaching, so that was his best option to try and hit him with his own teammate there. We see Lux trying to get these connections.
He's doing that a lot at last two Wii Bear Bears.
Yeah, he has.
Really on point with that.
He's like the most well known for doing it, but right now I think in the hectic part of doubles, yeah, it's a lot more
risky because when he did the jab, there was Sonic was right in front of him.
Yeah.
Gotta go poop.
Yeah, Trevi's got our back no matter what.
Yeah.
This is fantastic. And no tech off that. Stage spike down. And so Sonic is the only one with two stock here.
This kind of pick seemed to be working so far.
Oh, yeah.
Mario and Luigi not really getting amazing combos right now.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's also because, like, they're putting on the pressure, like, breaking up the combos. Like, not letting them. Oh, no tech. Is that going to be it? Nah.
Nope.
He wouldn't have made it back even if the spring hit him.
Yeah, I really wasn't sure if he mashed with that up B or if he used his second jump to the up B.
Okay, so we see 6-7.
Oh, wow, going in ham and just takes out everybody.
He did not care there. He's I'll take my brother's stock. It's fine. I'll take my partner's stock as long as I'm winning this.
As long as I get that W, exactly. And that forward air should be thrown out a lot more because that's
right on the
stuffs out a lot of
right
people.
Against the especially right against the blast box at like 80% or higher. Like that's probably gonna kill.
Yeah.
So that counter pick worked out for Uno and 6WX. Where do you think Redeemer and switch
to Pac-Man?
In the middle of the Final Destination match, I was thinking like, do you think that Uno was gonna switch to Pac-Man?
Okay. And we actually see that, so yeah, nice prediction there.
Although I haven't really seen Pac-Man in doubles, I don't know what combo potential it has.
Yeah, so we can only really judge it with how Uno is with just Pac-Man overall right now.
Yeah.
So in terms of that, he's...
Because I've played with Uno in doubles with Pac-Man. Did really well.
Yeah. I just love seeing Pac-Man fight. Like, it might take a while, but, like, just the stuff that they do with, like, the Hydra
and
the...
and stuff, yeah.
Oh, yeah, him and, like, what was it, Zage? Yes, exactly.
And Uno. Can't forget Uno.
You can't forget Uno, yeah, but, like, Trevi's asking if it's either Fedora or Trash.
Oh, man, I brought it this time.
Okay.
So it's
Fedora, Trash.
If I don't have it, then it's Trash.
When it's on screen, it's Fedora. When it's not, it's Trash.
Well, no. See, when I don't have this and I forget it.
Oh, when you
unless
just
I have
it
a
overall.
Backup fedora, because my friend gave me a fedora.
Backup fedoras now?
See. My friend gave me this, and his mom, because his mom had two fedoras in her car, so I'm like.
Oh, wow.
You know, if we're riding here and I forget this one, I got the other one.
Okay.
But if I forget both of them, you know.
Oh, yeah, that's trash. A little bit.
My two tags.
Oh, man. R.I.P. Trash from Trebby.
They are really thinking hard about this. I wonder what... Or is Uno eating? What is Uno doing?
It looks like Uno's having a little bit of a lunch, yeah.
It is 1-1, right?
Yes.
It's 1-1. Okay. It's best 2 out of 3, right?
No, 3-5, because they're grand finals.
Oh, yeah.
And we could have a potential reset, so...
I mean, it's... and Uno are in, are in winners, right?
Yes, and yeah. Redeemers, yeah, obviously they're in losers.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention too much to that one. Okay, so I wonder what they're besides the eating. They're definitely thinking about
what should I get for lunch.
No, they're definitely thinking about like what stage they want to ban because like,
right,
there's
yeah.
a lot of stages with platforms that benefit Mario and Luigi, but there's a lot of stages that can still benefit.
Right.
Know, 6WX.
I'd say, yeah. Like, obviously, the lesser platforms, the better, and just in terms of blast zones here.
If they ban the Dreamland, they're probably going to go to Battlefield. If they ban Battlefield, they're probably going to go to Dreamland.
Yeah, it's one of those two, for sure. Potential Duck Hunt, though? Oh, no. No, I don't know. They'll probably... Oh. I mean, this is Luck and Redeemer's pick, so... I would expect them to go.
Do they go?
It looks like
yeah,
okay.
Battlefield. Those three. Although the three, they could that could still benefit Sonic. Having
it
the higher up one, like that can get just a kill right off
yeah,
the
yeah, yeah. I mean, like, there's always the fact that, like, any pick could help your teammate out as well, but, like, you're usually picking for yourself.
Oh, game right at the beginning.
I'm not entirely sure what happened. Yeah.
I think the Sonic Spring hit him and it took it.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Especially with him being that low. See the main.
Yeah, but Lucky Redeemer's focus right now is just on 6WX, and Uno just has time to do anything he wants.
Just picking out the projectile he wants to throw at them while 6WX is kind of like just going out with like all out attack.
Uno's just sitting there.
He hasn't moved.
This is unprecedented in doubles. What's going on?
Pac-Man's going on.
Pac-Man is indeed going on.
Oh, and forward smash. That can take it. Yes,
yeah,
it
will. Wow.
Half a revenge right there.
Yeah.
And still pretty close in the percentages. And
yeah, because of that first stock taken down, yeah.
Each team down a stock.
Now we see a little bit more focus.
See, something I notice when I do watch doubles and I commentate them is what you want to do is, like,
yeah,
keep your team together. But what I see like Uno and 6WX doing is like one standing on the edge with the other one's running in. I don't know if that's gonna work, but I mean like it seems like it's working so far with Uno just sitting on the background getting projectiles and 6WX going in.
Yeah. I think they knew that just Pac-Man can have like a good amount of mix-up games, so they'll probably want to get the early percentage on Sonic who can run around a lot in doubles.
Ooh, that he just took it.
And a back air almost takes out Redeemer as well.
Now they're like, oh,
key
that
coming in, that might no,
it?
No, no,
nope, not yeah. yet. Has the Galactic ship? What is that?
It's like D1 and TK Breezy were
that.
Having. Yeah, they were having the same discussion. I think it's like a Galactic.
The apple just took it. Yeah, I like the fact the apple's like so like unexpected because it does stronger damage at an angle and it can kill. Like it just bounces like your gamer stuff.
Yeah, and I believe it's the Galaxian ship that they called it. All right. For the key going in.
The back air, nope, air dodge, double air dodge.
Oh my god, all these air dodges.
He waited for an air dodge.
Yeah.
He was gonna back air, but Luck did back air later than 6WX was waiting.
Hydrant, ooh. Able to send him out.
Down smash, ooh. Forward smash.
Yeah, but he threw him in through that forward smash there.
They did down throw to down smash earlier, getting good damage on the Gamer's last stock.
Back airs from Gamer.
And this is shocking to see. Oh, is there no. Ooh.
Oh, they're out, and let's see if they can get 6WX. Not yet.
No, they still have,
But a clean up smash from Luck. All right.
Yeah, this is still doable. That Luigi's a very high percent right now.
Oh yeah. And with that, if he doesn't have his jump, okay, he did that.
That's gonna take
back air from 6WX.
This puts them at a very high. They can still do this, but puts them at like they need to take 6WX to stop.
Yeah.
Like really fast somehow. This puts them at a very, very high disadvantage.
especially with, see.
And again, these back airs. The back airs are so beefy in this game
right now. He did what I said. He did the up throw up B, but he air dodged. He read the air dodge in the back air.
Right. Waxing should put in work there, able to stop Lux's. Lux.
Now they're just gonna trap him in between.
Oh, there's the single jabbed up B, but Una gets a grab out of it.
He's just thinking, might as well get as many stocks as I can.
Yeah.
Even if I'm not. Like,
I mean, he's.
I want him to win. I want him to do this.
He's definitely in a position to turn it around, like, because this is Lux. He can get the craziest stuff, but a clean forward smash.
Yeah, see, another disadvantage about doubles is when your partner's gone.
Yes.
You gotta worry about two people going at you who are like really good at avoiding
right.
partners. Like, they don't really hit each other. Oop. No. Oh, no.
All right.
My ear's itchy. Oh, yeah, I remember. That happened.
Oh, yeah, it's just one of them that, like, slides down a little bit every so often. So. All right, so 6WX.
Going back to Battlefield.
Yep. Oh, yeah. It was their pick again, so. Ooh, that battle.
Double paralyzed. Double paralyzed.
This is possible last match for the whole set.
Tournament?
Yep.
Like, right now. Tournament game. Yeah, it makes sense they went back here because, again, the trip. Here. There we go. The glasses weren't.
Oh, okay.
We're good now. Again, the three platforms will really benefit Mario and Luigi, but I don't feel like they were making, like, they weren't, like, letting Mario and Luigi last game, like, make use of the three platforms.
Yeah, they weren't making too much headway out of the combo game out of it, so. Okay, Lux's shield is a little bit low, so he's gotta. Okay, now he's getting it back in.
Yeah, it's probably.
Blue team up in the air here, finding a little bit of trouble. Lux by himself gets the stun, but not able to cap anything off of it.
Back air.
Sending out the fire hydrant for the wall, but it bounced incorrectly.
Yeah, it wasn't soon enough.
Yeah.
Tries to get that angle on the apple, because that apple's got a lot of power when it goes at an angle.
Yeah.
Oh, that
key from across the stage. Very nice throw.
I wonder if Buck was paying attention to it. That was very shy. I didn't expect that to
Yeah,
hit.
he was dashing right into it, so I don't think he was.
I was just being a stock tank in the last two games.
Yeah, that's the role he should be doing. Like, if
check that. Oh,
any one of them should be.
Oh, now see, if Una wasn't charging that item right there, because 6OUX sent Luigi right into.
Yeah.
Right into him. He could have got the back air.
Yeah, but like one of the main benefits from that is that like he can, Uno can definitely just wait out there all that time picking that item, and he can stop the edge guarding from those two pretty well. Bell, yes.
Oh my god!
Moosh was getting in the way. I couldn't see. Oh my god!
He just stopped everything with that.
Oh my gosh!
I was smashing to paralyze. Crazy.
Yeah, bells were going left and right.
Oh, Luigi got paralyzed.
Three people.
Oh my god. He threw the bell. It paralyzed Luigi, and then Sonic was down there. He noticed it, and he just jumped into forward air and killed Luigi.
Oh, wow. My god.
They have crazy team combos going on right now with the bell.
Four getting in. Dash attack, miss input. Usually with Luigi.
Oh
my god!
Bounce off the trampoline.
Yeah, the trampoline was a little bit that saved him actually.
We're back here. And that force smash not gonna take it. It's actually right.
Let's see. Stock super roll. Okay, Lux the only one with one.
See
back.
The thing I like about Pac-Man's dash makes so good. You can just like
why not? Why not?
He's just yeah, Pac-Man, you can do like dash into like anything, right? You can do dash into grab with Pac-Man, dash into jab. Is that like side B that does that? Cause like
it's probably side B. Like the dash is like it's really good, but I'm not sure it combos into anything.
Pac-Man giver.
Very nice cape sending that grab the other way. Because that would have spelled trouble for Mario, especially at the side there. And
they tried to get a conversion off of that bell hitting Redeemer. That's going to take it.
Key coming in!
He
takes out Luck. Share stock option, but the state spike will send Redeemer out.
Very grim for Luck.
It's the jab, yep. Alright, but his teammate was there to back him up. Oh. I'm not sure if his down air can spike at all.
Who? Pac-Man's yeah. not. He's not spike.
Okay.
I think it can just like.
Nice! That was a sidestep.
He just loves doing
yeah.
that. He just loves doing that. He's been hitting that for the past 2 weeks and he's not stopping.
Bad air. Said Pac-Man's up air. Up air again. Nope.
Nope. Trevi said you can act out of Pac-Man's dash attack almost with a lot of options.
Oh, okay.
Is that going to take it? That fourth match is going to take it. And we have our winners.
Yes. All right. So 6WX and Uno take it for Brotherly Love 15 doubles bracket.
Oh, it's 15. Wow.
Yep.
Redeemer and Luck did well.
Yes, they did. They put an
insane
amount of effort.
They decided to tag team right when it started. Yeah.
Yeah, they were a fresh team, so like they. And they were able to take out Blue and Paradox, like, in the,
yeah.
winner side, so. Who's definite
Paradox?
Props to them, but, like, even more props to 6W.
Paradox. Who is that?
It's one of Blue's friends. it's probably an NJ person, so I'm not entirely sure, also. But, yeah, that'll do it.
So
and,
now we're going. See, this is Brotherly Love. Not a lot of people came to this one, but everyone that came is, like,
yes,
incredibly
huge
good.
Names, exactly.
Like, huge names. We got 6WX, we got Uno, we got Redeemer, we got Vex. Pasta had to leave. He wasn't feeling too good.
He
had to
oh,
go
he wasn't
graduation.
Feeling good? Oh, okay,
he had to go to
a
graduation
fault.
Party.
Yeah, that's what I heard, like, 2 nights ago, but
yeah.
I hope he gets better, because I didn't hear that part. All right.
A lot of big names here.
Yeah.
Daenerys.
And then we got local favorites, like Wawa's here.
Wawa page, yep.
Surprised I didn't see,
Luck.
Oh yeah, he's starting to climb up there. So like
he won.
Yeah, he won two weeks ago.
Yeah, because last week. Oh my God, this Friday, man. there was False, there was Vex, there was Blue, there was Pasta, there was everyone.
Yeah, it was pretty stacked on Friday.
Esquire's coming too.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be here for singles, and possible DMG James is gonna be here as well.
Oh yeah, last night in the chat, he was thinking he may be able to come.
Okay. So probably we might be switching over to Melee. I'm not entirely sure.
Melee double? I don't think there's anyone for Melee double. I think Melee singles end.
Yeah, I know Melee singles starts earlier than Smash 4 singles does. Yeah.
I think they may have finished Melee.
Melee singles?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I can
Okay.
ask. But I don't think there was enough people to do Melee doubles, was there?
Yeah. Oh, well, no. It was, I think it was Melee singles first, actually. It's my fault. Hold on.
So who do you think is going to take it this time? There's a lot of potential.
There is.
A lot of potential here.
Yeah, a lot of people say, oh, Blue NJ takes house all the time, or anyone he brings with him. But
see,
I think there's a lot of big names
recently,
here in PA able to take him out
last
with
Friday,
these losers.
Blue beat Vex in losers finals.
Yes.
Did he knock Vex out of winners? Who knocked Vex out of winners? Because I didn't watch the whole thing.
I can't remember. It might have been. No, I'm not.
Smash 4 singles did not start yet. They are coming on next, I'm pretty sure.
I can check the bracket real quick, but I just want to be definite in what I say here.
Who took Vex out of winners last time? Because, I mean, most of the time, most of the time recently, Vex has been beating Blue. Oh,
right.
C-3PO's here too, but, Blue's been winning. He did really well against Foss. Blue did?
Yeah, he did. Oh, no, I think he got 3-0'd in Grand Finals, I believe.
Yeah, I mean, that was... But I mean, like, the first time they played in Winners Finals.
He might have had, like, a 2-1.
It was,
2-1.
Like, 2-2.
Oh, it was...
Because he beat False's Sheik with Mewtwo. And, I don't know, was it? I think it was... Can you check?
I'm looking for the,
you go to
last Wee Bear Bears now.
If you go to Facebook calendar and you click on the last Wee Bear Bears,
yeah.
It'll take you there.
I'm already here, though, so...
Oh, I didn't know.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. We didn't do it.
Yeah, we
didn't. I swear we didn't do it.
Oh, the criminal's here. Don't worry, it'll start back up before,
yeah.
Can they even hear us? Huh, can you guys hear us?
Yeah, they can hear us. The
okay.
stream's still live. It's just
okay,
that.
Okay. This should be up and running before anything starts.
Okay.
So don't worry about that.
False, Redeemer, let's see, False. So you were wondering who took out Vex?
Yeah, who took out Vex and Winners? I didn't see that. I just saw him in, Losers.
Vex advanced there. Blue took him out. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Blue took him out twice. Wow. Blue's been doing well recently. Wait, look at the False versus Blue. Oh, it was 3-1.
3-1 and
then
3-0. Okay. Yep, so we're just going to get a quick reboot, and if Melee is done, we will be hopping into...
Smash for singles.
Yes, exactly.
What time is it? It is 4:30. Yeah, that's when Smash 4 Singles is supposed to start. So do all not right. worry. You will get to see all the action. Incredible players. Big names here. C3PO came down. He usually comes down to the monthlies. He doesn't really come down to the weeklies.
Yeah, the monthlies, especially since it was near like the 4th of July weekend, it's a kind of a hassle for most people. So like,
I'm fine with that. Got a little... Yeah. Unless more people showed up. We got a like...
I can't get my other camera.
Oh, for the, seeing the person on there?
Oh, wait, is it working?
Yeah, look.
Well, it's frozen by the look of it.
It's frozen now.
Yeah. And we're having some drop frames by the looks of it. Got a couple technical difficulties, so we'll work those through right now.